What you got?
Alright, this is a Jardine pipe. Mm-hmm. It's pretty much straight piped right now.
Has a huge hole in it, that's why we're replacing it.
Don't know how it got there. Maybe too much 12 o'clock. This is the one though.
Let's do it.
I can't. Did you?
I got it back though with the brake somehow. I'm leaning forward. Got lucky.
That post balance point is sketch.
Dude, monster everything.
Dude.
Monster. Monster.
I remember when Monster was cool.
Monster.
Boom, right, there she is. Look at that. Look how hot she burns.
Dang. Oh, hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
Did pull not.
Up. Pull her off about 5 seconds.
Did not expect that. It's a lot worse than I thought.
He got any needle nose by chance?
I sure does.
Look at that dude, the big swag from, he like narrated Monster Garage and a bunch of stuff on Discovery Channel back in the day.
Back in the day, pretty sure I made done that.
I met him. It's pretty cool.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Car show. Whoa. It's going to explode. Push, buddy. Push.
Yeah.
Push it. Nice.
I don't know how I did that to be honest with him.
This is my motivation. Here, just dike it.
Yeah. I mean, technically, I really don't need these springs anymore.
Right out now. Exhaust.
That should be a 13.
Yep.
Donka.
Sure. Dang it, dude.
This should be.
Hear that?
Right.
I mean, I got to be.
Hello.
Well, I
got bulge.
I know. Maybe working out.
You don't can do it.
Dun dun.
Oh, here we go. And whoosh. Oh. There she is.
Beautiful.
There she is.
Wow.
Only messed up it a little bit. No big deal. We don't need that anymore.
I need one of those turbo systems.
That'd be so cool.
I just go. Just dump it right here.
Yeah. How about it should go up? And then just right here. Just circle back around, boom.
Yeah.
Yeah. Clamps. You know, I got it fun. Like it's a magic. More.